The President and I have agreed to hold a series of partnership events in Chicago, a meeting with some of our most active partners, a meeting with aspirant countries, and a large ISAF meeting on Afghanistan. And all this will make the NATO summit in Chicago the largest NATO summit ever.
President Obama and I have had a very fruitful meeting.
We will stay committed, and after 2014 NATO will be in the lead of a training mission, and in Chicago we will take decisions as to how we will shape that mission in details.